Sri G. Salem.
Yes, Elba.
Thank you, sir. Sir, whether the Deen Dayal Handloom promotion scheme is being implemented effectively in Tamil Nadu and specifically in Kanchipuram to help the handloom weavers. I would also like to know the number of beneficiaries under the scheme from the state of Tamil Nadu. Thank you, sir.
Sir, I will only say this much, that the honourable member would be delighted to know that 60% of the grants which come out to the textile commissioner's office in terms of subsidies are actually taken by our industries in Tamil Nadu. In fact, given the performance of Tamil Nadu, we've had to appeal to other states to speed up the development work in the field of textiles. I can also tell the honourable member through you, sir, that details specific to handloom weavers in Kanchipuram is something that I'll procure from him from the offices of the development commissioner of handloom. However, our efforts are not limited through the Development Commissioner's Handloom's office. In totality, in conjunction with the Government of Tamil Nadu, we are working to increase capacities and export potential of our weavers.